learn a property on similar triangle. That is, the ratio of areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratio of their corresponding sides. I have two similar triangles. You can check whether these two triangles are similar by seeing the corresponding angles of the two triangles. According to AA criteria on similar triangle, the two angles of a triangle is equal to the corresponding angles of the other triangle, then those two triangles are similar. Here, these two triangles are similar. I have areas of these two triangles. Let us consider the ratio of areas of two triangles, and on simplification, I have this value. Now, let us consider the ratio of square of the corresponding sides of these triangles, that is AB square by DE square. On simplification, I have this value on RHS, that is 0.24. In all the cases, RHS is same. BC square by EF square is also 0.24 and AC square by DF square is also equal to 0.24. Equating LHS, we get area of triangle ABC over area of triangle DEF is equals to AB square over DE square or BC square over EF square or AC square by DF square. Let us change the angle and verify this. You can observe that changing the angle and keeping the two triangles similar, we have the result ratios of areas of two triangles is equal to the ratio of the square of their corresponding sides. Let us also learn logical proof of this statement. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratio of their corresponding sides. Consider two triangles ABC and PQR. Given that these two triangles are similar, means the given two triangles are equiangular and also their corresponding sides are in proportion. We have to prove that area of triangle ABC over area of triangle PQR is equal to AB by PQ whole square is equal to BC by QR whole square is equal to CA by PR whole square. To find the area of triangle, we need altitude and base. Here, we are taking BC and QR as bases of the triangle ABC and triangle PQR respectively. So, we need to draw altitude to their bases from the opposite vertex. So, construct AM perpendicular to BC and PN perpendicular to QR. Find the area of triangle ABC and area of triangle PQR. To find their ratios, area of triangle ABC equals half into BC into AM. Area of triangle PQR is equal to half into QR into PN, that is half into base into height. Let us consider the ratio of area of these two triangles. Here half of cancels, we are left with BC by QR into AM by PN in RHS. To show area of ABC by area of PQR is equal to BC by QR whole square, we have to equate AM by PN is equals to BC by QR. For that, I am considering the two triangle ABM and triangle PQN. To show that these two triangles are similar and to show that corresponding sides are in equal ratio, first we have to show that two triangles are similar. This can be easily done by showing the two corresponding angles are equal. Given angle B is equal to angle Q and angle M equals angle N. That is, we have constructed the altitude perpendicular to the bases, N's angle M equals angle N. According to AA criteria, triangle ABM is similar to triangle PQN. Now, we have to consider the ratio of their corresponding sides. Here AB by PQ is equal to AM by PL, but it is given that the triangle ABC and triangle PQ are similar. Hence, we have the ratio AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR is equal to CA by PR. From these two, we can show that BC by QR is equal to AM by PL. Substituting these two in equation 1, we have area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle PQR is equals to BC by QR into AM by PN. In place of AM by PN, we are substituting BC by QR. Hence, we have area of triangle ABC over area of triangle PQR is equals to BC by QR whole square. Since BC by QR is equal to AB by PQ and CA by PR, we have area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle PQR is equal to AB by PQ whole square or BC by QR whole square or CA by PR whole square. Hence proved. Thank you.